You have chosen to defy peace.
Then you have chosen war with a god.